McKeithen and the McKeithen family, Chief Don Miller, the Biloxi Police Department, the law enforcement family, the families and friends here today. I'm very sorry for your loss. I'm very sorry for our loss. From all accounts, Robert McKeithen was the epitome of what you would want in a police officer. And as his family said, he was living the dream. He loved his job. He took pride in representing the Biloxi Police Department. He was well-liked, a compassionate, caring professional. We had the ability to connect with people. This tragedy has brought all of this to light. Another thing that has been brought to light yet again is the dignity and dedication of our own Biloxi Police Department. I appreciate the manner in which Chief John Miller, along with all the men and women in the Biloxi Police Department, have dealt with this tragedy on top of everything else they deal with day in and day out. You make me very proud. Make this city very proud. Let me offer a heartfelt thanks to all the departments and agencies who came to our aid. Chief Lynn Pavania, from the Gulfport Police Department, Sheriff Troy Beach in the Harrison County Sheriff's Department, the Iowa Police Department, the FBI, the ATF, the U.S. Marshals, District Attorney, the Mississippi Highway Patrol, and Mississippi Bureau of Investigation. To the people of Biloxi, to those from near and far who have expressed condolences with calls, emails, and prayers, I say thank you. I say God bless all of you. And finally, to Pamela and the McKeithen family, you've been pillars of strength and poise and dignity throughout this ordeal. You've been nothing short of inspirational. I know the last few days have been an emotional roller coaster for you, but know that we lay our heads down tonight, we will be thinking of you. We appreciate you shared Robert with us, and we are